What we're seeing now is a conversation around what does sexual harassment really mean? So what's legal, what's not illegal, and how is both the law and public perception going to change the definition?